That's a great song. It's for anybody that's ever been in love. It's for anybody that's ever gonna be in love. It's called Women's Love.
Thank you.
45 minutes or an hour left in the show, so. So we're gonna try to change the pace a little bit. For those of you, how many of you people actually went to the Monster Show from here? Because of the time limit, you know, they made us only, we only got to play about an hour and 20 minutes or something like that, so we'll play about 2 hours and 20 minutes tonight. I tell you, people got me all dressed up funny and shit now. If I look too silly up here, just tell me, man. I'll fucking strip this stuff off and start over. I'm telling you, man. It's been the weirdest thing. The last couple of gigs, we've been getting so many goddamn clothing articles up on stage that we're gonna have to get a whole new wardrobe case just to carry this shit around. Because I mean, you know, you can't just throw this stuff away. Some of you guys made these t-shirts and shit, you know. And this, hell, I wouldn't throw that away for nothing. I sleep with these stuff. But this next song is kind of a change of pace, and it's a song that I wrote on my last solo album. And this song is kind of about it's a delicate subject, you know, it's hard to talk to 15,000 people about this kind of a subject, but I was trying to remember one time, you know, I don't know if I was in a drunken stupor or what, but you know, I was trying to figure out what it must have been like that split second while you were being born, you know what I mean, before they cut the cord on your ass, right? So, maybe some of you girls know more about this kind of shit. But no, it's true, it's a weird thing, you know, you think about how peaceful you probably are inside there, right? And then all of a sudden, whack, reality, right? The world, you know? So I thought, I tried to remember what that must have been like. Now, I'm probably about as far off as you can get, but this is my interpretation of what it felt like when I was being born, and what it feels like from there until now. It's called Where Eagles Fly. Sunday morning, 9 a.m. I saw fire in the sky. Chest, and I heard an eagle cry. Now I'm alive and I can breathe the air. I feel the wind, I smell the earth in the air. Watch an eagle rise above the trees, project myself into what it sees. Thank you. of another dream. As I turn and I look, there's no trace. So take me away.
Hey!
original.
Thank you.
Thank you. said, last time we played here in this building, we did 4 nights, we're gonna make it all into 1 night. Well, I swear to God to you, this is not bullshit. This sounds like about 4 times as many people as there are in here. You gotta be
It's so good. Thank you.